All right, just checked in the hotel. Gonna be doing a lot of planning right now for tomorrow's event. Gonna be great, actually.
And this is what I love doing. You know,
the planning is very, very important. Whether you want to be a
planning
great cricketer, is very, very important. Whether you want to be a great cricketer, you want to be a great speaker, you want to train, or you'd like to be a better CEO, a father, you want to practice. You want to practice. Now, I'm not saying practice makes a man perfect. I'm talking about preparation. And main preparation is actually the mental one. Mentally, like imagining, visualizing yourself doing the right thing, visualizing yourself doing the powerful work that you do. And that is very important. Most times people are just going here or there. They're too busy being busy. They don't have the peace. They don't have the presence. So when they come home, they're tired. And even when they're having that sex, or even when they're eating the food, and even when they're playing with their children, they're not present. They're not enjoying that moment. They're doing it just as a task, right? So think about that.